Take that shit. Beat it.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Colin, get you guys over here. It's this way.
You know what's funny is that it seems like these sections where you actually have to shoot human soldiers, there's very few of them, yet people still whine like a bunch of fucking bitches about it. Like, I don't... Seems like shots were just randomly. Look at that. Cops will just randomly go off in a random direction with this fucking thing. Let me figure out if there's a reason for that. Hold on. Thank you. So it seems like the glitch has something to do with the rate of fire. Instead of rate of fire, I should put damage on them.
Ellie, everyone all right?
Yeah, I think we're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clarke.
Yeah, it's related to the rate of fire. Oops. I think. The only other thing it'll end up being is that there's a lower tool attached to the weapon. The only fix for it is to take the aiming off of center and put it on classic, and I'm not gonna do that shit. I mean, take it off of classic and put it on center aiming. Everybody knows you don't play Dead Space without the classic aiming. Nope, I didn't fix the problem. It's not that, it could be related to the lower tool. Oh, this is sick. Revolver with the flamethrower combo? Are you kidding? Take that. And if this doesn't fix it, the only way to fix it will be to switch to center aiming, which I really don't want to do. I mean, yeah, center aiming instead of classic aiming. But looking it up, yes, it is a glitch.
The tunnel! He's in the tunnel!
Yes, I am. Okay, yeah. I don't have a choice. I really don't want to. But they really don't leave you any other option. What the hell? Is there no other way to fix this? Only way to fix it. What?
Children of hope. The marker has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen, Isaac Clarke must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Orton, be praised.
Ammon's heavy frame. What was that offer?
This is the only way he could have come. Be ready.
It's Clarke! Shoot him! He's over there!
I'm just gonna deal with the aiming, I can't. Can't betray. Can't betray a classic game like that. Not again. I wish there was a fix for that, I really do. I think it's because I'm trying to install something while I play this.
Platform online. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.